you done?
So I haven't released this diss track yet, and pretty much my parents are gonna react to it before like anyone else does. So, you guys ready?
Please carry on. I've got things to do, you know.
What? What's fucking?
Just say it, and I will get up. Just say it, I will get up.
Right now, it's private. I've privated this video on my channel. But after this reaction, I'm gonna make it go public. So, I can't wait. Yo, what's up? You guys know Danielle Brigoli, right?
Catch me outside.
That's a Dr. Fuel girl, isn't it?
Yeah, this is Daddy knows. Catch me outside. If you listen to one of her tracks, you'll just be like, I'd rather listen to mumble rap. Yo, what's up? It's Deji. AKA Night Flyer. I fly at night.
What do you mean by night flyers? Do you fly at night? Where are your wings?
What, you guys don't know?
No.
What, you don't know? I fly at night.
Okay, so like, when you go out flying, that's how you see all these strays that you bring them.
Oh, the girls.
Dad, when was the last time I brought a stray home?
You always been stray.
Yeah, cool, Dad.
So what time do you fly? So I should keep an eye on you.
You're normally asleep. Oh, you're watching.
Give me the time.
You're watching your Jimmy Swagger. You're watching Jimmy Swagger. Hey, Jimmy, if you see this, she's your biggest fan.
He's not my fan.
I mean, she has your book and everything. You know, Rape of a Nation. Oh, that's a classic, isn't it? That's what I do. Don't mess with me if you see me at night. Catch me outside in my driveway. 14-year-old bitch wanna come at me sideways. Bitch, you should be in school, do your homework. I don't give a shit about you or your best verse. Just
wow. A puberty girl,
do your breast hurt. I'm a bitch, you
catch
me in my best shirt. On the real though, you and my familiar. You owe your whole life to Dr. Phil, bro. Don't be out of school when you're 13, obscene. You were not black, you were just clapped. Can't spell B-A-D, just quit. Jumping on.
You said she dropped out of school. You two, you dropped out of school.
Yeah, not when I was 13, though. She dropped out at 13.
No, you finished. You just dropped out of education, but you finished what you did.
So. Yeah, exactly. With D's and E's.
Maybe she wasn't feeling.
I finished.
Hang on. You see, you keep saying D's and E's. People are believing you that you go D's and E's. You make people feel that you're retired.
Mm.
And when people get to know you, they see that you're not a retired, they'll hate you.
I don't know what you're getting at, man.
Because you make people feel as if you're a fool. When people think you're not stupid.
Yeah.
Because if you're stupid, you won't acquire all this stuff you've got.
Mm, yeah.
And
exactly.
You understand, so.
Because you definitely know what you wanted.
You know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Telling you, giving people the persona that you're stupid. That you're stupid. Whereas you're not stupid.
You're not stupid.
You don't want people to think, oh, well, I could be stupid.
Mm.
I'll get all this.
Yeah.
But you know,
but
if you're stupid, you can you can never get anything.
Exactly.
In life.
You self-taught yourself to edit. You upload. You didn't
everything
go to college or school. Everything you did, you educated yourself. That doesn't mean you're stupid.
Don't tell people that you know you got D's and E's.
Yeah.
People will think it's okay because
exactly.
You didn't get D's and E's.
You didn't get D's and E's.
So
you wanted to. You made it happen. You could have easily sat in and finished everything, but you just didn't want to. If you wanted to become a doctor, you would hang in there and say, "I'm going to be a doctor." If you wanted to become a lawyer, you will be a lawyer. But you already knew what you wanted to do, and you were ready to go through that path.
Because
like Simon, that was not feeling it at university. He could have easily hung in there and stayed, but he wasn't feeling it.
Can't spell B-A-D, just quit. Jumping on tracks when you can't spit. You were lyrics and shit. Your dad never wanted you. That's true. He only comes running back because he wants money too.
That's true.
So cold. Yeah, the dad's having a custody battle. The dad never wanted her, and then he only just came back. Oh, well, she's popping. Ha, custody battle. Why didn't he want her?
It's like he disowned her.
Yeah, well, would you want her? She's disrespectful. She's literally only famous because of disrespect.
Yeah, so it's the society.
No, huh? It's the you parents.
No, no,
you
parents. No, it's still the society. Because if you say she's famous because she's blah, 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 then you don't blame her, you blame the society.
It's the society,
So it's the society
or
we live in. It's still the society.
Yeah,
because
it's to do with the society.
I mean, if I'm popular, if I start stealing and I'm popular, then that means the society is messed up.
Yeah.
So it's still the society, you can't blame her.
They're not condoning me stealing.
Is it dad black?
No, it's white.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
wanted you. That's true. He only comes money back because he wants money too. A boss is so cold that I might catch a flu. Your eyebrows are shit. What the fuck's wrong with you? Listen here, you prick. I don't like you. Get the fuck off this platform. That's YouTube. You've been arrested multiple times, delinquent ass fool. No one even fucking likes you. You are not cool. I'll give you 1 or 2 years, you'll be irrelevant. And your fat mug will be craving that medicine. You're a skinny little shit, you're a skeleton. This track will leave you dead, no evidence. All your tattoos are shit, and that's evident. Learn how to speak, you lit-ridden specimen. Always throwing hands with your mad temperament. I'ma send you to the pastors like the Old Testament.
Like the Old Testament.
Yeah, old times.
Old times.
Days.
Okay.
So what do you think? Did I kill the game?
You too, yeah.
I killed the gang?
Yeah, compared to your...
I killed the gang? Should I pursue my career of a rapper? Oh, okay, alright. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Catch me outside on my driveway.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. I'm on my driveway. Mm-hmm.
That's
Are you anywhere. Outside or you are inside?
I'm outside.
You're outside. Mm. No, because that looks like a cage.
It's our gate.
No, but are you outside the gate or...
He's inside, John.
Inside the gate.
Anyway, guys.
So why did you call her Broccoli? Is that her name?
That's a more fitting name for her, to be honest. Brigoli, Broccoli.
It? Actually, Broccoli matches the tank color,
exactly.
Isn't
it? Exactly.
The green.
Exactly. I had that's all awesome. Of that planned out. As you can see, I'm wearing the exact same shirt. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe. As I am going to be dropping another diss track to someone soon. A lot of you guys might know who, some of you don't. Either way, you're going to find out soon. You know.
I've seen the lyrics.
Oh, yeah, my dad knows. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy. Take care. Danielle Brigoli needs to be stopped, okay? She is running amok. I don't care if she's 14. She is a dickhead. So